I noticed that this recipe is one of the most popular recipes on the New York Times site. And I also thought it was really cool that Katharine Hepburn, one of the original Hollywood stars, actually created this recipe. So I had to try it out, and oh my gosh, these brownies are so good. I definitely recommend them.
Fudgy and delicious.